get low when the whistle go.
Dude, check this wreck out. She's been sitting here for days, man. I saw it, dude. Lel. I'm funny. They're cute, too. It's a good way to start a video. Hopefully there's no cops behind me. What is up, you guys? It's me, G, and I'm back with another video. And today, it's finally a nice day in Omaha. Like 3 days ago, it was like negative 31 degrees, and today it's 40 degrees. Like, I don't know what the hell's wrong with Omaha, but fuck it. You're gonna be on YouTube.
Thank you.
Yeah. I remember why I love Grom so much now. Alright, so now that I gave the cute girls a card, I have to go to the post office, which I missed, just to go see them. Lil. Sorry. You cute. Anyways, today's gonna just be a little update video. First thing I wanna talk to you guys about is I wanna thank you guys so much for 50,000 subscribers. That's a huge milestone that I hit in just under 4 months, which is crazy in my eyes. I just can't believe it. So I want to thank you guys so much for 50,000 subscribers. And I thought I would buy something for my 50k, and I didn't realize I was gonna hit 50k so quick, so I am buying it this weekend, and you guys won't see it for a few weeks. I wanted to buy something a little special for the channel at 50,000 subscribers, so that's what I'm gonna do. You guys should see that in the next couple weeks. I'm not exactly sure when. I'm a little ahead on my videos because I like being ahead, so that when I go out and record, like some days I'll have a very boring day and there's no reason to upload it. So it gives me a little extra time to like go out and make another one and see if that one's better.
Yeah.
I saw it, dude. Saw it, dude. Yeah, it is.
I don't think I've ever seen a bike that small. It's cool looking.
Yeah, they're really fun to like wheelie and stuff.
How fast do they go?
Only 60.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but they're so fun.
Enough,
yeah, it is.
That's cool.
Yeah. He's never seen a bike this small, and he's never seen it this small. Why do I even say shit like that?
Does that thing keep up with traffic?
Yeah, it does. Man, this thing gets so much attention. I can't believe it. What's that?
How big's the motor?
It's a 125cc. Yeah, super fun. That was awkward. Yeah, it's a 4-speed. It's a manual.
And how much is one of those?
They're about $3,000.
Well, maybe the last day you're driving.
I've been riding all winter, man.
Be careful.
I will.
A lot of gravel out there.
Yeah. He told me to be careful, and I really want to do a stoppie right here. Vlog it. Alright, now I can finally finish this. Anyways, I made this little clip just so I could get it in before what this video is really about. I want to thank you guys so much for 50,000 subscribers, and clearly I couldn't do any of that without Keef Chief. And then I had a very highly requested video to make a funny moments compilation with Keef Chief. So without him, I wouldn't have been able to make it to 50,000 subscribers. So I decided that I would make like a little end of the year video of a compilation of Keith and I's funniest moments. I'm not sure how long it's going to be because I think everything that him and I do is funny, even if it's not. So anyways, that's what you're going to see here in a couple seconds. And last thing, if you guys wanted to stay updated with my videos, make sure you hit that little bell on the notification so that you guys can know when I upload. And now we'll finally get into the video. I will see you guys later. Peace. Here's your receipt.
Hold on to me like I'm a big teddy bear.
Okay. Hey Keith, guess what?
3, 2, 1! We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Zooming through the sky.
12 seconds later.
It's in your head.
Did we just get pulled over for going too slow?
I can see my house from here.
So pretty. Did you just say you can see your house from here? It's definitely the opposite direction.
Keith, I got you a gift.
A backup ring.
Terrific. Okay.
He will.
Oh God. Payback.
Oh God. Just did all that for you.
Thank you so much.
It's dangerous, this place. Did you just put that?
You can be my teddy bear today.
Alright, so last week I like hopped in my car and I took this trip down to Arkansas, dude.
Shut up.
Alright.
Sticker though.
In our favorite rocket.
Oh God, stop it.
I want to hear your bike rev it a little bit. No, rev it.
F*** you.
Was that intentional?
It like scared me at first and then I lost my balance.
Jesus, how close can you get?
Oh, I can get even closer.
Brum! Brum!
Moo!
Cow! Moo! Gram squad. You gotta stop with the Gram squad, dude. No one's riding around with their f***ing Grammys. Thank you. We'll be back. Just kidding.
We're not even gonna leave.
She likes you, buddy.
Gram squad.
Will you quit it with your Gram squad?
Gram squad.
We're not, there's no Grammys riding with us.
Grams.
No. Will you stop with your Grammys? No, it's not Gram squad. God damn it, Keith.
20 minutes later.
Gram squad. God damn it, Keith.
Is that a teddy bear?
Where? You? Mother?
What the hell?
You good?
I'm going to lean forward and slap my kill switch.
Noob! Noob! Oh yeah, and guys, Keith was a ninja for one reason and one reason only. I'm already sick of it, but you guys don't even know what it is. I've had to listen to that for the last 3 days. I could just like faintly hear that in my mic. God damn it, Keith.
Is it still recording?
Now I've got another ending clip.
And today we are riding two up. He's got a girl. What's her name?
She has a name.
She has a name, but I forgot what it is. And then right now we're gonna go pick up another girl, and she has a name that she'll listen at the same time.
What's her name again? I win.
You know how Menards was invented? Yeah, some guy was working on a house and he hit himself in the nuts and he was like, ah, me nards!
Oh! Off alarm. How was it?
Fun.
Good.
I had fun.
Nobody asked.
Thanks.
Definitely the best thing I've ever done in my life.
By far.
I mean, like, having a child is going to be cool, but not as cool as having a bike.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Are the kickstand things out?
or the yeah foot peg.
Yeah, you good, you good.
Kick same thing.
Oh god, this is what it feels like.
Yeet.
This is scary, dude.
Is it really?
Oh my god, this is terrifying.
I'm sure it's terrifying when I turn.
Oh god, don't make sharp turns at all. Like, bro, this is freaking scary. Yeet.
What's your name again?
Peyton.
Mike Life.
Mike Life, I was about to say the same thing. What the hell?
I couldn't hear you, so I was telling you to come up a little bit. Okay, no. I said a little bit.
I said a little bit. That was very similar.
No one would know.
Ready?
Yep.
Hold on, let me fasten my seatbelt.
That was adorable. Will never gives me home kisses.
Yes! Yes.
Shall we just take 144 to enable? Alright, sounds good.
Ah, the shit that I deal with.
Hiya!
God damn it, Keith. And today, we're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
No right turn. Woo!
I think I can just take your exhaust and put it on mine.
I think so.
Isn't that how it works?
I think so.
I think I've got some super glue at the house.
I think so.
Would duct tape work?
I think so.
Maybe a hot glue gun?
I think so.
Tic Tacs?
No.
Are you sure it's not the next one?
I'm sure.
Okay. Whoa there, man.
Right.
Whoa there. Did I piss all the neighbors off? Oh, doesn't matter. Let me text her.
Are you sure I can get her?
Oh, thank you. Isn't this car like $100,000? Maybe more? Keith? There you are. So unexpected. I'm in love with the bull. I said, I'm in love with the bull.
That's what I waited up
for. I have no idea how funny that looks. Let's do it after we come back. Oh my god! It's like a little baby dab. Oh yeah, duh.
Duh.
Should have
had a
V8.
My Maynard.
I win.
Oh, you want to race, huh?
No. Race is over. I like the signal. Stop.
I said I hope this whole day doesn't go into the video.
Why? Exactly. It looks funny, doesn't it? Gotta think of what's gonna be an interesting title to today's video. I'm getting a thumbnail.
Say, I laid my bike down.
I laid my bike down.
Should I lay on top of it?
Yeah.
Let me see that before you put that on YouTube.
It's going on YouTube. God, you must feel like such a badass on this thing.
Dude, I do. You must feel like such a little girl on this
thing. F*** you. Okay, you have to bring me to it because I don't know where it is.
It's literally right in front of me.
You know what, Keith? I've had enough of your shit. Hey there, pretty lady. There he is. Oh, I think it's an Addy.
Oh god.
Taken out by the tree. Bike life. Bro, this is like when you can't afford a bike, so you're just like, I'll buy a Sena and pretend like I have one. If you like the video, leave a like. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. And as always, see you in the next one. Peace.
Best ending clip ever.
There you go.
I love it when he does. He just gets like, his bike just fall over.
Dude, it actually holds my bike up too.
I love it. Right when you do it. How do they not have spy gears? Walmart. That's why they make spies.
God.
I'll catch you later. Just get out.
Alright, are you ready? See, this is where my mask fogs up.
Yeah.
Mike Life! Mean arts!
Mean arts!
Are you cold?
No.
If you pretend it's warm, it helps.
Okay.
What? I don't know why that would make it better.
Not helping. Alright, I'm gonna jump this next bump.
Let's see it. I wanna see what it does. Oh god. You actually got some air. On the road again.
I'm on track again.
And as always, I'll see you boys in the next one. Peace. That was fucking awesome. I say we get one more. You won't. This has to be the fastest one ever. Lel. It's about to be epic. Oh god, he's going all the way up the street. Oh god. Oh god. Fucking thing ever. Oh my god. Bike life.
Bike life.
Oh, we have too much fun together.
I know.